Hey everyone, Alec here with Veed, and in this video I'm going to be talking about Twitter's video limits and how to upload a video to Twitter with the best quality possible. So if you've ever uploaded a video to Twitter and the quality has come out absolutely terrible, this video is for you. First of all, here's a list of what we're going to be covering in this video. The different ways to upload videos on Twitter, Twitter's video limits and other specifications, Twitter video quality problems and how to solve them, how to use Veed to bypass Twitter's video compression, how to post longer videos on Twitter, and finally, at the end, some solutions for when your video won't upload to Twitter. By the way, all of the timestamps that I've just mentioned are going to be in the description below, so if you want to skip to a relevant section, go ahead. So, here's a quick refresher on how to upload videos to Twitter. There are 5 ways to post videos to Twitter. The first way is to upload it straight to the website. Go to twitter.com and click the image icon. The second way is to upload it with the mobile app. When creating a tweet within the Twitter app, to go through your gallery, swipe right through your most recent photos and videos, and then click the gallery icon, and then you can just choose a video from there. Or you can click the icon below that straight away. The third way is to upload it through your Twitter ads account. Go to creatives, then media, and then upload media. The fourth way is to record it directly within the app. Click the tweet button and then the camera icon and make sure to select video at the bottom of the screen and begin recording. And then the fifth way is to actually go live on Twitter. Again, click the tweet button and then the camera icon and this time just select live at the bottom and begin. So now you know how to upload a video to Twitter. Next, we're going to cover Twitter's video sizes and other specifications. Twitter's video limit on file sizes can be frustrating. So here's a few pointers on Twitter's video size and other specifications you'll find extra useful. The minimum resolution is 32 by 32. The maximum resolution is 1920 by 1200 and 1200 by 1920. The recommended resolutions and aspect ratios are the following: 1280 by 720, which is the landscape aspect ratio, 720 by 1280, which is the portrait aspect ratio, and then 720 by 720, which is the square aspect ratio. When using these resolutions, those annoying black bars won't show up when you upload a video. Up next is Twitter's video file size limit. The maximum size you can upload for a video is 512 megabytes, so that's a tiny bit more than half a gigabyte. The maximum frame rate you can upload to Twitter is 60 frames per second, and the recommended frame rates for Twitter are either 30 frames per second or 60 frames per second. The video formats that Twitter supports are MP4 files and MOV files. However, Twitter does prefer MP4 files. And then finally, how long can a Twitter video be? The maximum video length for a Twitter video is 140 seconds. Or 2 minutes and 20 seconds. There are some ways to bypass these limits, but this involves a lot of money, and this is something we're going to cover a little later in this video. Now that we've covered useful video sizes and specifications, we're going to talk about Twitter video quality. So, how to fix Twitter video quality? If you've uploaded a Twitter before, I wouldn't be surprised that when you've uploaded it, you've noticed that it's blurry and the quality isn't as good. The reason behind this is that just like Instagram, Twitter compresses your videos, causing them to look more blurry, pixelated, and not very nice, basically. So to avoid this problem causing endless frustration, here's a few pointers on how to improve your Twitter video quality. Make sure your video is an MP4 file. MP4 files is the internet's preferred video format, including Twitter. MOV files tend to get badly hit by Twitter's video compression. Next, use the highest recommended resolutions. Upload with the highest possible resolutions which respect the file size limit. For example, if you want to upload a landscape video, use 1280 by 720 instead of 640 by 360. Twitter always compresses your video to a lower quality, so make sure you upload your video with the highest possible resolution. And then finally, record your video in 60 frames per second. Remember, you can bypass Twitter's video limits by going as high as you can with the original video quality. Use 60 frames per second instead of 30 frames per second to avoid your video stuttering on Twitter. If you don't know how to edit your video and do everything I've just mentioned to adjust your video resolution and frame rate, I'm going to show you exactly how to do this right now using Veed. Veed is an online video editor that allows you to create professional video content straight from within your browser. And as usual, the links are going to be in the description down below. When you're in Veed's video editor, you want to upload the video that you want to post to Twitter. So if I click on the upload video button, I select my clip, and as we can see, this is a .mov file, which is not the best for Twitter, but we're going to change this using Veed. So now if I click open, as we can see, I have this video here of me skateboarding. So as you can see, there we go. And now what we're going to do first of all is change the aspect ratio. Because we're posting this to Twitter, I'm going to use the square aspect ratio, which is the 720 by 720 resolution. So to do this, we just click on the canvas size drop-down menu, and now we click on square. And as we can see, we now have a square video. So if I click play now, as you can see, square video. Next, what I need to do is actually adjust the resolution and the frame rate. And to do this, again, very simple. Here on the left toolbar under the project tab, we have the export settings. And if I click on adjust, we can actually change these. So first of all, I could go directly into advanced and we can adjust the resolution. And I'm going to move this down to 720 by 720. And then the frame rate, I'm going to leave it at 60. Or if you don't want to adjust all of the settings yourself, Vide has preset export options. And right here, we have an export option for Twitter. So this uses Twitter's recommended settings. So now if I click off and then I click publish, Vide starts to render your Twitter video, which has been optimized for Twitter. And then once it's finished rendering, you can download it as a .mp4 file, which is the best video format for Twitter. So earlier, I briefly mentioned how to post longer videos on Twitter. And here's an example of a video on Twitter that lasts longer than 2 minutes and 20 seconds. As we can see here, 2 minutes and 36 seconds. Now, the easiest way to post a video longer than 140 seconds to Twitter would be to upload it to a different platform such as YouTube and then tweet the links to that YouTube video. But of course, the videos won't play on Twitter and Twitter users will actually have to leave the platform to go and watch your video. Now, there is a more direct way to bypass Twitter's 140 second video limit. To do this, you have to spend a lot of money as a Twitter advertising partner to actually make it happen. If that's something you think you might be interested in, you can head over to twitter.business.com. There you can fill out a form to see if you qualify for managed advertising services. Otherwise, there's no real way to bypass this limit as a regular user. However, there is no Twitter video limit in duration when going live. Now, what happens if you can't upload your video to Twitter? Every now and then, when trying to upload a video to Twitter, we all encounter some problems and the video doesn't want to upload. So here are some solutions to those problems. First of all, your video could be the wrong format. Like I mentioned earlier, you can only upload .mp4 files and .mov files to Twitter. If your video is a different type of format, you can just use Vide to convert it to an mp4 file, which is Twitter's preferred video format. Next, your file size could be too large. Twitter doesn't accept files larger than 512 megabytes. If you do try to upload a video with a bigger file size, you'll get this error message. Your video file is too large, videos should be less than 512 megabytes. Again, to fix this, you can just use Vide to compress the file size of your video. Next, your video could be too long. Twitter's video duration limit is 140 seconds, and if your video is longer than that, it's not going to upload. And to fix this, you can use Vide's online video editor to cut, trim, and slice your video to shorten it down to less than 140 seconds. And then finally, your internet connection is too slow. If your internet connection is too choppy and slow, the video will struggle to upload to Twitter. The only way to fix this is just to connect to a better internet connection when trying to upload your video. And that is Twitter's video limits. Hopefully now you know the ins and outs of Twitter's video limits and specifications, and now you know how to upload a video to Twitter with the best quality possible. If you have any questions, tips, or suggestions about Twitter's video limits, I would love to hear them in the comment section down below. If you enjoyed this video, you found it helpful, or got some value from it, please hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos like this, please don't forget to hit that subscribe button right there. We really appreciate it. And with that being said, we'll see you in the next video. Thanks for watching.